What is happening with the red giant star Betelgeuse? Will it explode into a supernova anytime soon? Let us explore these questions and try to find the answers in this video. It is certain that someday in the future, Betelgeuse will explode as a supernova. It has attracted massive worldwide attention from astronomers and space enthusiasts recently because of a singular event which had occurred in the year 2019. Actually, Betelgeuse is roughly around 600 light-years away from us, located in the Orion constellation. It is usually the 10th brightest star in the night sky, after the star Rigel of the same constellation. That's why it is under our constant observation for quite some time. In October 2019, astronomers detected something unexpected happening in Betelgeuse. Suddenly, the brightness of this giant star reduced by a considerable amount. It began to look dimmer and dimmer, and in just a single month, it had lost about 70% of its total brightness. At first, astronomers couldn't understand what was really going on, and why it suddenly began to look dimmer. Then the data from the Hubble Space Telescope showed that Betelgeuse had blown off a massive portion from its surface. You see, stars sometimes blast off some portion from their outer surfaces. It is a natural phenomenon in the lifetime of a star. This is called surface mass ejection. Our Sun regularly ejects mass from its outer surface, but the mass ejection from Betelgeuse was not normal for a few reasons. It had blasted off millions of times more mass than usual. This indicated that it was running out of fuel and was approaching the last phase of its life. You will be surprised to know that Betelgeuse is about 10 million years old, while the Sun is around 4.5 billion years old. So why would Betelgeuse die now? It is much younger than the Sun. It has probably billions of years to live, hasn't it? Actually, having a larger size like Betelgeuse has its own drawbacks. The first one is, it burns energy faster than a smaller-sized star. Therefore, it will complete its stellar evolution much faster than those medium-sized stars, such as the Sun. This is the reason why it has come on the verge of exploding as a supernova, even if it is only 10 million years old. So when Betelgeuse had blasted off a huge portion from its surface, the stellar dust blocked it from our telescopes for quite some time. Due to that huge mass ejection, it had lost some of its luminosity, but not as much as what astronomers had calculated earlier. Recent data shows that it is slowly regaining its brightness. It is hard to tell if it will go supernova anytime soon. Researchers predict it has at least 100,000 years more to live, so there is a high probability that we will not see it going off in a spectacular supernova within our lifetimes. We will be updating more on the evolution of Betelgeuse. Subscribe to the channel to get the latest updates on physics and astronomy.